All aboard the Berks County Time Train, brought to you by Blue Ball Bank and by Boyer's Floor Covering. Going back to 1928, a new day dawned on the entertainment scene in Reading. The Astor Theater opened in the 700 block of Penn Street. Over the years, thousands of people came to the Astor for movies and live shows, including Bob Hope, Bonnie Raitt, and Barry Manilow. But the Astor fell into disrepair and was demolished in the late 90s to make way for the new entertainment mecca, the Sovereign Center, which opened in September 2001. Now thousands of people come to this spot once again for live entertainment, like Cher and Elton John, and for sporting events like the Reading Royals. Next time you're here at the Sovereign Center, be sure to check out the preserved Astor artifacts here in the lobby. And be sure to look up and see the Astor Chandelier, still welcoming thousands downtown for a good show. I'm Mike Reinert on the Berks County Time Train, brought to you by Blue Ball Bank. Keep your eye on the ball. By Boyer's Floor Covering, serving Berks for over 80 years. And by the 69 News Berks Edition in Reading.